Tanae. Welcome to the kitchen. Today we're cooking with Suki, and in the Home Chef collection, we're going to use the tandoori marinade. Now, tandoori chicken is one of the most popular specialties from North India. You might have noticed in restaurants that it has a really bright, vibrant color. Well, that is not natural usually. But of course, with Suki, everything is natural, and you're getting a really beautiful both flavor and color from the spices. In this case, it's paprika and cayenne. And all we do is take some chicken thighs. You could use bone-in or boneless, whatever you prefer. And the main thing is to get the skin off, because you want to cut some slits into the meat so that the marinade can really get in there. And we're just going to use one packet of the tandoori marinade and a few tablespoons of plain yogurt, which helps kind of tenderize and it gives it some acidity. So you put all that together and let it marinate overnight. And this is what I've done. And we're going to go ahead and get it on the grill. So I've taken the chicken off the grill, and you see it has these beautiful grill marks and the red coloring from the natural ingredients in Suki's Home Chef Collection Tandoori Marinade. And there you have it, Suki's Tandoori Grilled Chicken.